Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. This is part 9. Now that we gave the vaccine to Jill, all I have to do now is wait in hopes that she gets better. But hold on, hold the phone. The hospital is overrun by zombies. So you know what that means. That means that we have to arm ourselves, get the best weapon, grenades, everything that we can bring up with us. Let's get the fight to them. Let's kill those MF. So let's go, guys. Yeah, boy.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Now the fun shit begins.
Thank you.
not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Sunshine?
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Barge stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking to you anyways.
The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've all got to talk to Carlos.
Thank you. I think I can squeeze by. Guaranteed. Give you a headache. Be the way in front. How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?